This is on loop. Alright, so it's 5:05 right now. I just got done recording some fucking music. It's in the AM and this appointment, well, I gotta be there at 8:30, but the appointment is literally at 9:15. Why are you up? Hey, when I wake up, I'm feeling it and I gotta get the work done. So we picking up cameras and we record music. But that's the update for right now as the day goes on. So I'm tired. I'm about to fuck around and close my fucking eyes. Till the morning. And yeah, man, to show y'all that we ain't capped out here. Yeah, we was definitely at this bitch grating. And notice it say 2:24 a.m. That's due to the fact that I did not, well, I don't care to update my fucking timing on my little laptop Surface Pro bullshit. But it is indeed 5:24 a.m. So yeah, man, we finna go ahead and just call this shit quits.
2 seconds later.
Skipping the time frame, hella crazy. I woke up around like fucking 8:20, 8:30. My dudes got me up. That's my grandma. You're gonna end up seeing her if she want me to record her. I'm that type of person. I'm asked permission due to the fact that I don't even want to show everybody my people. You get what I'm saying? But nonetheless, yeah, man, we here. Got blood work done. I'ma show you the bed and whatnot once they end up getting me there so you can see like where I'm gonna be located and whatnot. But yeah, man, it's the last session. Last chemo session. 4th line. We did tripping. I'm about to goof off. But this is my first time doing a vlog, so I'm out here like, you get what I'm saying? I'm kinda like, bear with me. We gonna get used to it. But yeah, man, 4th line. Got 3 out the way. It's the last door, but it's that loopy shit. I'm tired, my body hurt, all that. But also, this medication is called, this is the Cytoxan. I had the Rituxan before, that wasn't working. It had its ups and downs, but this is the thing that they found that they believe that's gonna balance out what I'm going through. I have lupus. That deals with the lungs. See, my shit started off with the lungs, but then it started affecting my kidneys. So we moved on to the Cytoxan. Also got the joint pains and whatnot. If you see my hands, my shit like this, it's tough. Holding it with the other hand, that ain't that better than this one. But yeah, man. This shit is weird, bruh. This shit weird, bruh. But let's get to it. I'll be back. Terminator.
I'll be back.
I'm very tired.
You should go to sleep. Don't get mad with me.
30 minutes before the wait time don't make no sense if you've been up already. But we finally done made it to the bed. Talking to the camera, man. Yeah, it's weird because I don't do this. I don't do vlogs. So I gotta get used to this. But we done finally made it to the back. It's alright if I show you. Do a quick little glimpse of you. I'm gonna do a quick little glimpse of you. Yeah, we.
No.
No.
What you gonna glance me for? To be on the podcast?
Yeah. No, I don't want to do that no way. I don't got time to be see my mama. That's too much. They already see where my brother and my folks is. I don't need to know where my mama is.
It ain't gonna
be nothing. It don't matter. I still want safety comes first.
I'm already safe. Ain't nobody gonna bother me. All they can do is
say,
oh, that's who that is.
That is indeed who that is.
All you can do is, I'm sitting here playing my game.
Alright.
Back again. My P game, no.
shit out of the way. I couldn't record the process. I really wanted to, but me in a nutshell, you already know it's not liable. So that's that. Nonetheless, I'm gonna show y'all this.
But yeah, as you can see, 5 p.m. We good to go. Good work done and shit.
Yeah, this is success. This is success. I'm gonna take another pictures. I got this whole video right here.
This video came down to probably like 6 minutes. Well, I cut it right now to 6 minutes, but with me recording, this is a little bit longer. But yeah. That was the last chemotherapy for my lupus sidetracks, like we already ran through. Next thing you know, because I have no idea what's next.
Yeah, I don't know.
I have no idea what's next. But
I'm back at it.
It's definitely. But thank y'all for tuning in. Strive, Prosper, Growth, Growth and Development Podcast. I'm your host.
Oh.